it wasn't. Now I wish I hadn't. Like most things in my life, it's too bloody late.